The difficult moments in photography are always when you do not have enough light. Then you immediately feel the difference between a good and a bad camera. The combination of a really good choice of lenses and, on the other hand, a high performance sensor make it really easy to make pictures in a low light situation.